down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
As I wake up from a dream that seems so real, I was covered in sweat, body tingling with chills, trying to catch my breath, felt as if I was gone, half scared like a little baby being alone. Many thoughts in my mind, what a life I live, will I ever get to see forever? Please forgive me for everything I've done, my Lord, my friend, you know I owe it all to you. Come take my hand and help me and lead me to the promised land. Make me a better man to do whatever I can to stay close to you, yeah, and talk with you, side by side every day as I walk with you. Through the doors of a new beginning, take me away, leave behind all the evil. I would surely pray for them and tell them, find it in your heart to accept the Lord Jesus Christ today. I'm not that strong. I need a helping hand to help me through it all. Give me the strength, my Lord, whenever I fall. And pick me up when I'm down. Please show me the way and lead me into the light to see a brighter day. From all the evil that's stirring in the world we live, we need you more than ever. Show the people to give all the love and compassion throughout mankind. Don't hesitate to say I love you, and then you'll find the Holy Spirit is with you. Jesus is in you. Love and hope shine bright and continue to do his work down here on earth. It's a blessing in it all to see what you're worth. When the skies open up, I'm standing with him, looking down on the lost, I'm praying for them. Us all. Will you be ready when you get that call to go with the Lord and climb the stairway to heaven? Angel among angels, ain't it a blessing to be in the presence of the Almighty One? No more pain and suffering, those days are done, or even living in fear. You know the time has come for you to make a decision. Come on, which one? Heaven or hell? See, the choice is yours, but when you're with God, you're safely secure. All your troubles are gone for eternity. No more living with the devil. We're finally free from the wicked ways, many days of sinning. Now I'm with the Lord with a new beginning.
And study water no more.